to Train Simulator 2017. We're gonna do a coal run. See, engineer, we're short on crew. We need to take this unit train to Waynesburg. You'll be hauling empties today. Good luck. So let's get going. Speed limit is 100 RPMs. Oh, we gotta go forward. Duh. There we go. Let's see how far we gotta go here. Wait, no, not that. We want this screen here. Also, looks like this is gonna be a long journey here, so we'll probably split it in half. And since we're hauling empties, it looks like we're not that heavy. We don't they really don't blow horns now. We gotta slow down though. Oh, we're speeding, we need to slow down to 10. There we go. Oh, we're going too slow now. Turn the bell off. Ah, that made us slow down to a stop. It looks like we need a little bit more power. How about 1%? Oh, it went to 0. Now we can go 0 until it slows down too much. Cause we gotta hit, we'll be coming up to a 30 miles an hour zone soon. This is slow moving. I wonder how many of these like freight trains go down the middle of the street like this. I don't think too many. I don't know if this is how it is in like Wyoming or whatever this is at, which I believe it is. I don't know what Waynesboro is. not sure which state this is in. It's going too slow, too quick. It's like, that's what I'm trying to figure out, is how to get. Come on, go to 3. Oh, we'll be hitting 30 miles an hour zone soon. Very slow moving today. So yeah, I'm gonna do like stick to one crane until the job's over with. So we'll be doing this. I think this is like four jobs. And I need to get some more DLCs, and I gotta research like the mods that work with different DLCs. I'm gonna try to add on to that. Okay, cool. Now I can keep it on 13% throttle. We're kind of going uphill. Speeding. Oh, we can go down. Coming up on this street main one. Ah, we got 200 points for timelessness bonus, which is good. Waiting for speed up some. Since I think we should be hitting 30 miles an hour soon. I'm guessing right at this yellow sign. And it's 40, which is good. That means get to our 10.19 miles to Arcmean 2. And I'd say it's going to take us about 26 minutes to get there. And I want to start using, you know, the controls here and get rid of this. So let's do that. Let's get rid of the driving hood. We want this at least. So we know the speed. Open the window. Oh, can we open this window? Don't look like we can. That sucks. This train, we can't open the window. Some change you can. Who's getting sick of this 10 miles an hour speed limit here? Waiting for it to hit 30. And it's not gonna do it yet. So we're gonna have to, so we don't speed and get points taken off. Let's turn the cab light on so we can see. Is that helping? Yep. Does. Alright. Go back to one. Keep the speed steady. We'll try to at least. Okay, what's this? Probably we have to hit the speed limit 30 when we get like most of the cars into that limit, the way it looks like it. What was it when this? Now we're at zero. I wonder if it'll change. It will change to 30. Not sure. I'm not sure what this 0.3% means. If anybody knows, please leave a comment in the comments below. This is like the zoom area, I don't know. Yeah, but the scenic is pre scene's pretty nice. I almost through the 40 miles an hour zone. And we still haven't even got to 30 yet. This is either a very long train, which is looking like it. See, yeah, it's still in town. Still in the 30 miles an hour zone. Still in the still in the 30 miles an hour 10 miles an hour zone in the city. This is a very long, long train. Hate to wait for this train. Oh, it's getting out of that zone. About time, right? Here we go. See, now we can go 30, so let's go to 3. Get some speed here. So apparently how the speed works, you have to, the whole train has to be in the zone. That makes sense. But what I don't get, you know, like descending, these going down in speed. This is definitely a long train here. Which means we'll hit the 40 miles faster than the 10 because we are going 30. Well, we'll be hitting 30 soon.
horn off. We hit 30, so we can. Slow down so we don't speed. We're currently like 9.5 miles away from our next destination. If we hit, put it on one, if we will. Just maintain 30. Oh, now we're at 40, so we can go to 3 again. That's it for, so that sign say we can't like really see the signs. I don't know what a W means. That's a mail truck. I'm getting mail. By that lake. Be nice if I want to try to change some more when it comes out. Fun. What's this? Anything work? No. Max speed 25. Almost to 40 miles an hour. And no caboose. We need a caboose. Eight miles to go to our next destination. So yeah, we're gonna split this up so it won't take like a two hour long video. Cause this is gonna be a long journey. It's like it's 9:43, which so it's still another hour left. Kind of going downhill. Gotta put this in idle. You know what would be kind of cool is like have a simulator train that goes to uses all the tracks in the United States, and he's like just go. Like you actually pick up cargo at all like the real companies and stuff. That would be kind of cool. Either it's like Amtrak or BNSF, Norfolk. Chicago Metro, stuff like that. That would be kind of awesome. Same thing like truck sims, like use Google Earth. But this is going to be this episode of Train Sim 17. I hope you enjoy. Please hit the follow button. Any comments with any suggestions that you'd like to see on the channel. Oh. And I just screwed that one up. I'm so used to flight sim, we have to hit spacebar to move. So, I hope everybody has a great day. I'll see you tomorrow with another episode of Flight Sim. Till then, take care.